against Anaheim a week ago tomorrow, a 5-1 loss. And then the two games Friday, Saturday, which the Sharks split against the Kings. First shift, Ryan Donato, Anthony Stolarz the save, and he stopped the rebound too. Now Dylan Gambrell down in the corner for the Sharks.
Play right off the faceoff, Donato goes one way, and then Knyazhov breaks up kind of a little mini two-on-one, finds that puck in his feet and does a nice job of just corralling it, getting it out of harm's way.
Ryan Miller backing up. John Gibson has the night off. There's a backhand chance for Rickard Rakell. Jones with the save. Back for Jamie Drysdale. That gets through eventually to Comtois. He's denied, but again, the Sharks fail to clear. Here's a pass. A shot by Grant. They score! Comtois! And the Ducks rewarded for their hustle in the offensive zone.
As we see Comtois now, you can see Yaros just out of the screen, and then the high pass into Grant, the shot comes in. Comtois just puts himself into position before Yaros can recover. And this is just a good play by Comtois, who just given kind of goes to the net. Knew he had a little bit of time before the defenseman who fell down recovered.
And now Erik Karlsson with it. A stretch pass, Sorensen in alone, and he hit the crossbar. Marcus Sorensen, after a great feed from Karlsson, just missed tying it up.
All by the official here. Let's go back to look at this feed. What a pass there by Erik Karlsson, and Sorensen beats him up top. Stolarz over the blocker there. And just off the crossbar and out. And I did not like this call by the official here.
And the Ducks will get a chance to bring it back out now. Andrew Agostino. He'll work it up for Rickard Rakell. His shot saved by Jones. Gaining more ground that night toward a playoff berth. Here's Henrique, who had a goal in that game. Gets it to the net. A battle there as Heinen was working it, but Martin Jones holding his ground.
The puck in, but then he tries to thread a pass that's not there to Kane. And then that one, he tries to block the shot, it goes through him. And in behind him is his man, is Heinen, who gets not one chance, but two chances.
Cam Fowler. He'll skate up and work it wide for Nick Deslauriers. Deslauriers back in front, it comes, they score! Volkov was there, next to Tomas Hertl. And Volkov will get the goal. It's 2-0.
The Sharks. And Šimek just doesn't get kind of stick on puck there. And Deslauriers is able to get it over to Grant. And then that play into Volkov hits the back of the stick of Hertl and finds a hole on Martin Jones. And then right when you're in good position, and again, it's sometimes it's knowing what's behind you, head on a swivel in the defensive zone. Sharks got to get going here. Down 2-0. They've got to start executing, communicating, and get moving.
Kane into traffic. Stolarz stops the deflection. He did have a power play goal here on Saturday, but a little too late in the game. Jones puts it on the net. Here's Meyer trying to get it through all kinds of traffic in front of Anthony Stolarz. And the Ducks clear it. Hurdle. Meyer. Back up top. Burns. Fires. Rebound. Meyer. And Stolarz has got it.
Oh my. Good puck movement by the Sharks. Great puck retrievals. Good entry where they fought for the get open for one another. And that one right here coming through. Stolarz recovers and makes a glove save and a beauty. I love Burns shooting from the top of the key here. Puck bouncing around. They try to get the...
Grant wins it back. Shattenkirk gave it away. Kane a shot. And Stolarz fought that off. Karlsson gives it back. LeBanc to the net. Kane looking for an option. It was there for Couture. And Stolarz read it and stopped it. Gambrell staying with him. Larson. He'll launch. Jones to save. Rebound Henrique. In front they score. It's Volkov. And the Ducks make it 3-0.
Here and there, but I didn't think they'd get killed by it, but this is Henrique just coming around the net there in good position. Yaros there, but again, guys puck focused and not picking up the change, if you will, not picking up sticks and getting on the other side here. And Šimek just gets caught reaching on that first one. And then underneath there, he's puck focused. Volkov sticks available.
Rogue and sticking with the system instead. You want them sticking with what got you here and not trying to do too much by yourself.
Exactly. Just start knocking guys down like Brent Burns did there in the corner. Even a month and a half ago, Bob Bugner saying that this team needs to play physical and to be successful, almost part of their DNA. And I want to see him get back to that.
Second period underway. And now Donato gets it away from Drysdale. Challenging Manson. Gets around him. And can't lift it over Stolar's pad. Oh, Ryan Donato with a great chance there. He just couldn't get it over Stolar's, but he does draw a penalty.
This one right there. Donato now goes by Manson here on the outside. Manson stumbles and just pulls it onto the forehand around Stolar's.
Across to Burns. Takes it off a skate. LeBanc again. Couture trying to jam it right at the net. Saved by Stolar's.
Something sparked again here. LeBanc just nice fake shot. Puts it down to Couture right there. And he's got time. And now that rebound. He just wants to lift it up and over the glove. And
Hurdle. And now Donato. Centers. Hurdle. Drive. Saved by Stolar's. Puck's loose. Stolar's fighting for it. It finally kicks out to Danton Heinen.
Goaltender Stolar's making all the saves when he needs it. Off that right shoulder. Fowler got a little piece of that coming across over to LeBanc. Knocks it out of the air.
Burns to the net. Stolar's the save. Chimek digging away.
Like Manson falls again. This is one guy they might have to start testing here.
Ferraro loads up. Stolar's the save. Rebound stopped as he denied Meyer. Here's Ferraro again. Hooks it out to Burns. Mario, and that saved by Stolar's. Meyer again. Stolar's down, trying to find the puck.
Didn't think it was offside. Here's Ferraro with an opportunity here from a sharp angle. Kind of looking for Balcers there at the doorstep. Rebound comes to Meyer. Stolar's gets up, uses that big 6'5" frame.
Burns jumps in from the point. He's tripped, and that'll be a penalty to Delorier, who immediately argues to the referee as play continues. Sharks get an extra man on. Here's Leonard. And Stolar's made the save off John Leonard.
Stumbled after he took the slash. And then here's the opportunity. Gambrell into Burns and then Leonard. Just off the rolls off the end of the stick there.
The teams right around them in the standings either have lost or are about to. The LA Kings, 2 points back of the Sharks, are trailing Vegas 4-2 late in their game. A little touch of the puck by Couture for Carlson. He'll get it across for LeBanc. Comes hot off the boards, and Kevin LeBanc had a little trouble controlling that. Back the other way, Raquel, and he'll score! Rickard Raquel in transition with a wrist shot that handcuffs Martin Jones, and that makes it 4-0.
Carlson gets a one-touch pass, and he throws it all the way across and a good entry, but that's a hard pass to handle for LeBanc, and for anybody for that matter. And because of the turnover now, Carlson can't get back, and now it's an outnumbered kind of situation where Raquel's got some time with his head up, and Burns tries to get a stick on it and beat Burns or Jonesy.
Meyer, and now Marlowe, 2-on-1 for Balcers, and Stolar's with the save.
Glove save of Stolar's, and this pass from Marlowe finds this little gap between Fowler's stick and body. And fakes the shot a little bit, and then right there goes into the glove.
Erik Karlsson. Timo Meyer, and that's off the post. Grant again. That one goes all the way to the far boards, and that will do it. Anthony Stolar's with a terrific effort in goal for the Anaheim Ducks tonight.